Former anti-boss actress Nai Swanjeri has denied that she is the lady in a sex tape doing rounds on social media. On Tuesday, the interwebs were abuzz with news that Kenyan actress Nai Swanjeri's sex tape had leaked her, and true to it, the lady in the video looks a lot like her. The actress took to social media platform Instagram to defend herself, saying she is not the lady in question. Gosh, is this how my new year begins just after celebrating my birthday? I'm told the internet was on fire with speculation of if that is indeed me in that tape, she said. She added that she is not the lady in question and went on to urge netizens to cut the lady some slack, please. That lady currently being exposed, insulted, objectified and embarrassed is not me. And I really feel for her. I would never wish this on my worst enemy. When you trust someone with your vulnerability and they do something like this, it destroys a part of you. I really hope she is able to recover from this. As for myself, thank you fans, family and friends for the inboxes of concern. I appreciate you more, as some took this as an opportunity to insult, ridicule and humiliate me by sending very damning and unmentionable messages, she added. Her issue comes just days after media personality Ella Wanjara found herself in a tight spot after a jilted lover released her sex tape online.